Gunman in killing of El Monte police officers was on probation for gun charge, sources say. Justin Flores, the suspected gunman in killing of two El Monte police officers, had just been released from prison.